I prayed that the Lord would have a wonderful wife for me. Mm-hmm. And when I think of what he has blessed me with, you're such an amazing woman, and you're also my best friend. And I just think about a wonderful life we're going to share together.
I cheated. I had to get it out of the way. Very nice. Thank you. I love that. I promise to do my best to love, honor, and respect you as a man of our house and the love of my life. I promise to never stop loving you, no matter what happens to us physically or mentally. I promise to go on adventures with you and be a kid and to put a smile on your face as often as possible and even cook.
I want to introduce to everyone Mr. and Mrs. Gary Jensen.
So everybody toast to Garrett and Michelle.